people, isn't it? Well, it's not shit to us. We're from a hotter region. In fact, right now, we want to make it even fucking hotter. Are you with us? All right then, right now, I want you all to take a walk. We'll be right back. can fucking hear you! Look at all you beautiful motherfuckers who have joined us here this evening. Let me get a big Ric Flair! Woo! Fuck yes, Bloodstock! For those of you who do not know, we are Lamb of God. We come from across the pond in Richmond, motherfucking Virginia. It has been 3 long fucking years since we've graced your shores of the United Kingdom, motherfuckers. But we are fucking back. Thank you so fucking much for showing up, Bloodstock! It's also our second time here. 9 years ago, shit got fucking wild. I don't know if any of you guys were here for that one. And it appears to be wild tonight. Are you motherfuckers ready to have a good time, England? Are you fucking ready? All right then, raise your voices and sing this one with me. This is Now You Got. Here we are. appeals to the law against his fellow man is either a fool or a coward. Whoever cannot take care of himself without that law is both. For a wounded man shall say to his assailant, if I die, you are forgiven. But if I live, I will! Such is the rule of honor!
We'll be right back.
American song. Make sure who's getting you home tonight is fucking sober. We'll be right back. was very happy to see you all here. Are you having a good time so far, my friends? Thank you so much for being here, motherfuckers. I know we're the last band playing on this stage. You guys have been here all weekend, sweating your English ass off, and I know you're not used to this heat. But thank you so fucking much. Everybody give yourself a round of applause for coming out here and sticking out. Make some noise for all the other bands that have played for you here this weekend. Shout out to my mates in I Hate God. Shout out to Discharge. Shout out to Gwar. And before us, shout out to the legendary fucking Killing Joke. I couldn't wait to get to this fucking festival and see them. They're one of my favorite fucking bands of all time. Make some noise for Killing Joke right here in England. Come on. This next song is for all the bands that have played here this weekend. It's about a place I spent a little extended European vacation in a few years ago. I wouldn't recommend it, but I got a song out of it. This song is some numbers, and those numbers are 5-1!
Oh,
much.
Thank you.
Broadcast England, let's keep it fucking moving. Raise your fucking voices and sing this with me. This song is called Lane 2. England. Would you like one more song, my loves? Fuck yes. Before we do this last song, I need everybody here to do me a favor. Every single person here, you've been here all fucking weekend. It's been hot. This is the last fucking day. Every person here, please give yourself a big round of applause for welcoming us back to the United Kingdom so nicely. Fuck off, England, that was weak. Make some noise for yourself, come on! That's a little more like it. This next song goes out to Sophie and Sylvie Lancaster. I think it's so rad they have a fucking stage named after her at this festival. You all know her story, man. Look out for one another, man. This is all we have is us, right? That's what this is about. Look out for each other. These are your fucking people, you know what I'm saying? Remember that. That being said, this is the last song. So I want to see some crazy shit. It looks like this area looks perfect for the biggest circle pit in Bloodstock history, motherfuckers. This is the end of Bloodstock 2022, motherfuckers. I want to see a circle pit from over there, to the soundboard, to the fucking front. If you did not come here to dance, get the fuck out of the way, United Kingdom. Let's make this fucking massive. Get off your fucking feet, mate. Roger Brilliant wants you to be brilliant. Move it, motherfuckers. This song is called Redneck.